So it started on Friday, I'd say probably around 8, 9 in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just some mile-hour winds splashed against the restaurant, against the foundation, and eventually froze over because it was so cold, because it went from like 45 degrees to about 12 degrees. And as you can see, it actually protected the restaurant by it dropping so low in temperature, because it acted as a barrier and protected the restaurant and foundation.